Does anybody have any thoughts on where the characters are 10 years after the time frame of the finale?
No, I feel like it was such a perfect ending for all of them that I like to leave them encapsulated in that little moment of, like, perfect writing. You know, it was just perfect. Yeah.
I pitched a spin-off where Paige changes her name to Stormy Daniels and penetrates the over. Just a thought.